There it goes. It kicked out the legs and it's fall.
All right. It happened.
We have liftoff or fall down, I guess you should say.
That's right. There you have it.
Excellent.
The controlled implosion that we've been telling you about at this steel plant in Sparrows Point, Maryland. Old furnace used to be 320 feet tall.
An icon for those who used to work there, evidently.
Yep, 94 separate explosive charges at 12 points to bring that structure down. Saw it here on CBSN.
Very exciting.
Kaboom.
Thanks for hanging with us.